It makes me feel proud because I was given the opportunity of working as a coordinator of Vaisakhi 99 project. And that project gave me chance to work with all organizations, other Gurdwaras and so on. It was a prominent position. I was even awarded a trophy by Bhai Mahinder Singh Ji at a conference. Mm-hmm. A conference was held on 2nd May 1999 in ICC Center in Bangam. So everyone valued me for that reason, and I had good reputation within the Sikh community and outside as well. Being a member of the Labour Party, I was active in Labour Party principles as well, because they were relatively less racist compared to other parties. And Sikhs felt better working within the Labour Party.
Okay.
I'm still a member and can help them during election times. The happiest moment comes when I am able to help someone else. When I work in the hospital, even in schools, I was happy to help the children teaching on Sundays their mother tongue. That I enjoyed it most because I was helping my own community, the children who were growing up. And my aim was to make them perfectly balanced bilingual. They should speak English very well. English is important in this country. And in this country, they have to be loyal. If they are British citizens, they should be loyal to their country that is British, and they should be bilingual because they should take pride in their own faith.
Mm-hmm.
They must take pride in their own culture. And by doing this, I think I was doing a lot of good things, and that gave me help. Even at the hospital, I feel very happy sometimes when the patient comes in, and when they come out again, they thank me for helping them. And those kind of comments, I get very good comments from them, complimentary comments, and I appreciate that, and gives me a lot of pleasure.
Mm.
I enjoyed the work very much. This gives me a lot of pleasure. In one case, one of the patient came to me. He said, His wife is coming out of the hospital. I have to take her out, and I ordered a taxi, but I haven't got a wheelchair to take up to the taxi. I said, no problem. I saw the first wheelchair, grabbed it and brought it to him. I took his wife to the taxi, and standing by the taxi, he said, are you sick? I said, yes, I am sick. There must be thousands of people like you here. That was the greatest achievement for me. I was very pleased. I was very happy. So that's why I enjoy working in the hospital. First of all, I used to do two days a week. But from the last 4 or 5 years, I've been doing only one afternoon on Wednesdays. So that way, that's the place that's very important where I stand, because I stand at the main reception. People come and ask where to go. I point them, you go this way or that way. That's great. So in some cases, people cannot do their self-checking of the appointment letters. I help them in that as well. Helping with wheelchairs, taking them to different places. All these things are most enjoying for me.